good and nicely. I'm sure they won't mind parting with it.
The sweat. Time for a fight.
You are too kind, dearie, returning those parts to us.
If it ain't too much trouble, would you mind reinstalling them? My hip's been acting up ever since I tweaked it, hauling that reactor core up a flight of stairs.
Everyone has their price.
Good fences make good neighbors, and electrified fences make well-behaved neighbors. Power's back on. I was worried my custard would go bad right there in the icebox.
Now the specimens won't come out of cryo sleep. Anyway, sure is nice to have some help around here. I am astonished by the kindness of strangers. I must insist on some payment. Come on over. The creek's been dry nearly a week now. And let me tell you, the fuel rods need a cooling and the bark root needs a watering. Paul ran off into the canyon to get them water flowing again, but I ain't seen hide or hair of him. Go get the water running, will you, dearie? I'm not too worried about Paul. He's always getting himself into trouble. I like that about him. He's like the fire water in my iced tea or the proton bombardment on my bismuth.
Are you saying that's a positive?
Well, sure it is, dearie. How the heck else you gonna get polonium-209? Take care of yourself out there, dearie. Stay hydrated and watch your step for loose rocks. Don't want to twist anything. Oh, and beware vermilingua. Thick of quill, ravenous of maw.
Breathe. Focus.
Oh, thank you. Ordinarily, I don't take too well to strange visitors trespassing on our land, but given your fine timing, I truly appreciate the rescue.
Ma sent me. How exactly did you end up in...
I must confess my ingested state was self-inflicted. That hungry devil ate all my dynamite, so I dove right down its gullet. I didn't see my dynamite on my pilgrimage through its insides, so I reckon the devil must have pooped or puked it out. Same thing for a skag. If you're here to help, get to digging around in them scat piles, visitor. My excrement's been keeping the crop waters from reaching our humble homestead. Now we got all the dynamite, we can set about undoing Vermilingua's mighty works. Stick them implements of destruction right there in the offending center mass. Finely placed. An eye for demolition on you, visitor. Now, sink the plunger and blow that poop dam straight to perdition.
I need to go shower 9 times.
From the fires of destruction flow the waters of life. A fine job, visitor. Now, I seem to have lost my watch while on my
intestinal pilgrimage. Go and let Ma know I'm intact, though I reckon the stench of our victory may have...
Got himself ate by a skag again, didn't he? Well, I can hardly complain when I've got running water for my crops and robs, can I? Homestead's better than ever. Here's something to pay for your dry food, dearie. Oh, and I think Pa's got one more job for you when you got the time.
Homestead ain't safe yet. Them pilfering devils out in the Splinterlands won't be happy that you so kindly earned what they stole. They'll be back to take more than spare parts next time. Now, I'm quick with the knife, but we need a little more hellfire for what I believe's coming our way. I think it's time to wake Bessie.
And who is Bessie?
Our child, in a manner of speaking. Ma and I, well, we each got our virtues, as well as our sins. I reckon we put just about everything of both into Bessie.
Huh?
crawling out of hell right to our doorstep.
You and Bessie go and ask them nicely to leave, would you?
Homestead is both preserved and replenished, and we have you to thank for that, visitor.
You really didn't need to go out of your way for us, dearie. But me, Pa, and Bessie want to thank you for all your help. And you'll always be welcome at the homestead.
Thank you. We know you have a choice when it comes to guns. We don't want to see you win.
Enough! Here comes dinner!
Summoning!
Honestly, try honesty, no. Just tell me why.